Hey guys, welcome back to Waron Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia vehicle, any Kia vehicle guys. And if you have engine light on and codes such as P0220 all the way to code P0224, any of these five codes will explain what can cause that and how to fix it. It could be multiple things guys, multiple things, so make sure to stay until the end. We'll explain about testing the components and all that stuff and safety measures to prevent, okay, causing even more damage to your engine. Now, that should work on multiple Kias such as Kia Optima, Sorento, Sportage, Forte, Soul and Kia Rio guys. Practically almost any Kia you can think of. So, let's go ahead and explain what we are going to do today. Now, let me introduce you guys quick to the channel. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information for free. Something else, if you want to see videos about diagnostics, electronics, fixing electronic components, all that will be on our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Live. Check it out, we'll have quite helpful information. If you need to buy any parts or tools, anything for your Kia guys, we'll share the links in the description of the video below where we get all the tools and parts from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. So we'll be demonstrating on this Kia here guys. When you're disconnecting electronic components, you're working close to the radiator fan, okay, first to prevent damage to electronics, engine computers, or damage to your fingers because of radiator fan kicking in or something, we'll recommend to disconnect the car battery on your Kia. Now it really matters which battery terminal you disconnect first. If you do it the wrong way guys, you can cause damage to the engine computer, electronics modules that could be super expensive to fix. So we have a special video that explains the proper way and which battery terminal to disconnect first. We'll put the link in the description of the video below. With all that being said guys, let's explain now what can cause that. Number one thing guys, okay, you want to make sure that the throttle body is not dirty. This throttle body has 80,000 miles. Check out this side, it's completely dirty, carbon buildup. This side we clean it. Day and night difference guys. Dirty throttle body will have carbon buildup. That carbon can cause the throttle body not to close all the way, to be sticking, not responsive, that can cause these coats. Number two guys, it could be broken motor or wore out, broken, cracked gears inside. And we have a special video that explains how to test throttle body on Kia guys, so check it out, Hyundai Kia, you can see both of them use that design of throttle body. So how to test throttle body on Kia and you can find out if it's good or bad. And something else that you should never forget, inspect guys the wiring harness. Remove it, make sure it's not full of engine oil, sometimes leaking valve cover or leaking oil, coolant, something like that can get in the wires and mess up with the signal. Make sure the wire is not caught by the radiator fan to break in, okay? Or sometimes guys, okay, we had a vehicle that we had a really interesting case. Rodents got in the engine winter time when it's cold, they try to find a hot place and they chew on the wires, so make sure the wires are not chewed somewhere guys. Now what else can cause that? Before we continue, let me show you guys. This is the computer that we use that most of you request that information. We'll put the link in the description of the video below where you can get it for a good price guys. Now it works almost on any car you can think of, and the cool thing about that computer guys, okay, Kia is right here, you can access every module in your Kia, every computer, read codes, see live data and delete codes. So that makes it super powerful diagnostics for the price and it can pay itself off in one time use. Now let's explain what else can cause that on your Kia guys. If you come in the footwell on your Kia guys, now this is your accelerator pedal. The accelerator pedal is part of the throttle system. When you press it, it detects how many percent it's pressed. That sensor is going to send the signal to the engine computer and the throttle body. Now if guys, okay, that pedal is not working correctly, you may get these codes as well. In some cases I've seen people will kick their feet up, they'll break the wires, get them loose or something like that, and that will cause damage to the okay system. So make sure the wiring harness is not broken, not unplugged or anything like that. Number two guys, I've seen people kick their format all the way under the pedals to the point that you damage things and you can easily damage that sensor. Also, if you want to see how to guys test that throttle pedal and find out if it's good or bad on Kia, we have the video on the channel that explains how to do all that, how to test throttle pedal on Kia guys, so check it out, okay, it will explain how to properly do it. Those are the most common things that can trigger these codes from P0220 to code P0224. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.